I'll be linked? Is it now? Do you think it's 5, 4, 3?
That's astronaut Ron Garen calling you from on board the International Space Station. Hey, I called last week and you didn't pick up your phone. What happened there? What was the deal?
Well, I was flying and they tell you to turn your phones off, so it went straight to voicemail. I missed my only call from space. I'm sorry. Ron, forgive me, please.
Well, thanks. You know, I've been listening to your music up here, including brought the CD Frampton Comes Alive, so it's to music while looking at our beautiful Earth.
Well, I'm honored that you take my music up there, and we're big fans of NASA, and we want the space program to continue.
Well, you're right. We have actually had a continuous human presence on board the International Space Station for over the last 10 years, and over the course of that time, we've conducted over 600 experiments on board the International Space Station, which not only will be a stepping stone to explore the rest of the solar system, but also will help improve life on Earth. For instance, we have experiments looking at designing new materials, new medicine, ways to grow better crops, ways to provide clean water, clean energy. So it's really been an amazing investment in our future.
Well, you've got a website, fragileoasis.org. Can you tell everybody about that, what we can do down here?
Well, thanks for mentioning that. I've been up here for 4 months now. I've got a little bit less than 2 months to go. And I've been up here with five other colleagues from four other nations. And, one of the objectives of our mission is to use this order of perspective, to use this view of the planet that we have up here, to hopefully inspire people to make a difference and improve life on our planet. And when we come here, we just see this beautiful, fragile oasis that obviously can't see any borders from space. And it looks very peaceful, it looks very beautiful. And so we just want to try and share that with people as best we can.
Well, that's amazing. Thank you. Thank you, Ron, and thank you, NASA, for making this all possible. And thank you for everything you do. I just want to make sure that when you get your feet back on the ground, we can maybe go for some Earth coffee. What do you think about maybe Starbucks or... Starbucks!
Yeah. Thanks, Peter. Any chance that you could play a float for us right now?
I think I'll play this on Boston.
I think it'd be pretty cool to listen to that while we're floating up here on the International Space Station. Like I said, we got this beautiful view up here. Any chance we could show some of our pictures that we've taken over the last 4 months we've been up here? Everybody in San Francisco. Take care. So long from the National Center.